Okay, so yes, I am in a bandeau, and I don't have, like, I have a strapless bra on, underneath my bandeau, because I hate wearing bandeaus without a bra, because I just think it's weird. Yeah, so I am going to be doing a video on how I tan. I have not tanned in about 3 days, so my tan is gone. I self-tan. I use the FakeBake. I got it at Ulta for $25. They have the travel size for, like, $16, and it comes in this, box. It's the 6 fluid ounce, but if you're gonna self tan every day, I recommend that you get like 3 bottles, because if you're gonna do your whole body, I would recommend 3 bottles for the month. Yeah, because I was doing it every day, but I didn't want to like run out, and I'm going to a concert tomorrow, so I want to be tan. So I saved up, there's like about that much left for tomorrow, but I'm not gonna do my whole body, I'm only gonna do my chest, and I wanted to do a review on this. Yeah, so in a demo, so that's why I'm not wearing a, like, that's why I'm wearing a bandeau, because I'm going to do a review and a demo for you guys. So, it's a 6 fluid ounce, and I got it at Ulta for $25, and, yeah, it's streak-free, easy application. It comes with a mitt. It smells really, really good. Like, the smell is not horrible at all, and, yeah, so it just comes in, like, this box, and inside the box, it comes with 2 latex gloves. I don't know where the other one went, though. But I don't even use the latex gloves because it's just whatever. And then it comes with this mitt. It comes with like a soft side and then like a scrubby side. So if you like want to use lotion to like, so there's like a scrubby side if like, because I know in between your boobs, yeah, I know. This is Reveiw though, so I'm going to be completely honest with you. In between your boobs, it can get like a little streaky because like your boobs are your boobs and they're round and circled. I hope. So like you can just take lotion, take like any lotion. Like I have the Banana Boat After Sun lotion, and then I have the Vaseline Cocoa Radiant lotion. This one's a thicker one. I would recommend the thinner one. There's my kitty. So, and then you would just use the scrubby side with the, like, you know, with the lotion, and it would, like, blend it in. But I don't do it in between my boobs because it gets like that. And then you want to put a cotton ball in your belly button.
What I'm going to show you guys my belly button because, if you guys have been a subscriber for a long time, you guys know that I had my appendix taken out, and they took it out through my belly button, and I almost got it done a year ago in December. It will be a year. So, and this, like, the stitches haven't, like, came out yet, so I don't know if that's a bad thing, but, yeah. And then I just don't like my belly button because I have, like, a freckle on my belly button, and, yeah, so I'm not going to show you guys. Well, you guys are probably going to see my belly button in the video, but whatever.
I don't, like, you should put a cotton ball in it just because you don't want your belly button to get orange, but if you wash out your belly button, like, for me, I know it might sound gross, but I wash my belly button out, like, twice a week because it hurts so bad to, like, wash it out because,
What is my cat doing? Mermer, what are you doing, Mermer? You're, like, going underneath the covers. Oh my god. What are you doing, cat?
My cat is a wild cat. So, yeah, it comes in this bottle. It's a luxurious golden bronze flawless. It's not orange at all. I'll insert pictures and stuff. And it's streak-free besides in between your boobs. Easy application. It's just a liquid. And warning, I don't do it on my face just because I don't want to clog my pores, which I don't have pores. I don't get zits. I know everyone has pores, I guess, but I don't get zits, and if I do get a zit, I don't pop them. I think it's just disgusting to pop zits. My mom's always popping her zits because she has adult acne, and I don't have acne, so let's knock on wood that I don't get acne. Yeah, so it's kind of a small bottle, but I really like the smell of it. Always apply to clean, dry skin, and yeah, so I took a shower this morning, and yeah, so it just says warning, avoid contact with eyes, this product contains sunscreen, does not contain sunscreen, and does not protect against a sunburn, exposed, unprotected, blah blah blah. Wait 24 hours. If irritation occurs, do not apply to damaged, irritated, or sensitive skin. Keep reach out of children, which I'm a child, and I have not matured yet, so this should be out of my reach, but whatever. Yeah, so let's just get started. I'll do, like, my arm and show you the comparison of my other arm. So I will do this arm, and what I do, sorry, I'm wearing shorts, what I do is I just, like, spray it onto my skin like that. I should turn off this light. So I spray it onto my skin. Well, you can't really see it. I don't know. I'll just keep that light off. And I take my mitt and I just rub it in, and you can do like a few coats. And you can go like really close up to your skin, like as you can see, and you can just take your mitt and just rub it in. So if you can see the difference, I don't know, I'll do like my chest area. And it's really easy to get behind like your back. My mom usually does like my full back for me, but I'm wearing a bandeau to the concert, so whatever. I'm just gonna do the top part because I'm wearing white high-waisted shorts, but I just want to be tan on my top part. So I don't know if you guys can tell the difference. This side I tanned, this side I didn't. So yeah, I will do the rest of my body. I also like to do it kind of up close so I get darker. They say to do it like kind of far away from your skin, or just to like spray it on the mitt or something, but why not do it close to my skin so I get tanner? I'm getting good on this, but I'm gonna wash it.
Oh, I'm doing it the wrong side. Wow.
And then, like with the leftovers that I have on my mitt, I will just rub it onto my hands because I don't want to self-tan my hands or they will turn like an orangish color. Like my palms were like really orange. And if you do it in your bathroom, make sure to put a towel down or your feet will get very orange. The underneath of your feet will get orange because of like all the tanning and you're like stepping all over it and all that. That is what your palms will get orange and so will your feet, but your body won't. I don't know if that makes sense, but yeah. So I'm gonna like fold this. See, can you guys tell like the difference? Yeah, that's how darker I am now. So yeah, I'll do my belly. Like as you can tell from this tan line. So yeah, that is my Reveiw. It's just like a pretty dark tan. Like it doesn't come in like a specific color, it just comes like in this bottle, so like you know, you can't get like medium to dark or like light medium or anything like that. And I have sprayed this on my uncle, so I haven't just sprayed it on me, but if you're gonna spray it on other people, I recommend you getting like 4 bottles a month. And I know that's kind of expensive, but if you have an Ulta Rewards card, you can like get, like you can use it. So, and when I bought it, they gave me a $5 off coupon thing, so yeah, it's $25. And then the mini one, like the travel size, is way smaller than the 6 fluid ounce. And I know the 6 fluid ounce is very, very small, but yeah, other than that, it smells really, really good. But once you take a shower, like pretty much half your tan is gonna come off. So that's why I recommend like 4 bottles, because when you take a shower, it's practically all gonna fall off. So that kind of sucks. If you have, I wanna try the Saint Tropez or whatever. So if you have tried that out, comment down below your Reveiw, because I kind of wanna try it out, because like I hate taking a shower and having all my tan fall off, but I like the smell of it and stuff. So yeah, that is my tanning Reveiw. So as you can tell, it's like way dark. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. So now I need to go put on darker foundation so it can match my skin. Yeah, okay, bye.